What things should be unearthed? What should be allowed to rest beneath the ground? What do we preserve? If the soil remembers, why do we need to dig, taxonomize, and catalog? I asked you once if you thought that soil contained memories. You answered, if it could remember, then we would eat all the lifetimes it had consumed. I remember because I often felt you left me out on purpose.
Thank you.